Really? It was for how long before you were born?
Like he was in late when the first construction of the city was
Wow. Great.
Because he was the first part of the city. You need all the future in there.
I absolutely. Okay, let's go. What's up, future nieces, nephews, children, grandchildren? I'm here with Mateo, who you've never, ever seen before on the YouTube channel, because we're always learning, and here I feel I can film and not get robbed, so.
We are here.
I know, you can talk.
Okay, we are here
tour guide.
In Mayupa.
Yeah.
This is the center place of the city.
Right.
And my friend had, for the first time, this experience. But the people from here are special people because
they are.
Everyone here are nice.
Every single person here is nice, and every single person here has a tuchus like that. Every single person. Great murals, beautiful square. Look at Mateo's taking a photo of things as well. That big stage I was sitting at. And we're gonna go look at this cool little old part, so come along.
This is Valledupar, Colombia. It's the best place around the world.
Yeah. Dios mío, so many, so many birds. Ah! The birds, it's like Alfred Hitchcock. Yes, I'm getting a photo. What a beautiful house. Oh, one second, I gotta take a photo with Mateus. Okay, wow. I gotta enjoy waiting, but look at that old Columbia right there. Just stunning, look at that. Just beautiful. This is what the town used to be originally, was just the square. And a few other buildings around it. We got stray dogs with the biggest ball sacks you've ever seen. Look at this guy. They're all impatient. Sí, vallenato. Sí, cae, sí, motos es siempre manejando a través. Mateo is telling me this is the most common restaurant people go to in the city.
You're
playing in two a little bit. Nah, one day. I'm good. Chipeo. Compaya chipeo.
Compay chipuco.
Oh. Compay chipuco. Compay chipuco. Look at the artwork around here. There's Mateus. It's surreal sometimes when I look around and I say, like, holy crap, I'm literally in Northern Colombia, a non-touristy city. Like, tourists don't really come here. And here we are.
Thanks.
What?
You can come this way.
This way?
This way.
Oh, there is a counter.
Oh.
And you need to pay to sell something.
Right. I see.
There was a sensor that if I passed the sensor, they had a quota they had to meet for selling things, and we don't want to get them in trouble. So thank you, Mateo, for that tip.
You're welcome.
Okay, I gotta turn the camera off now because we're entering his job.